Hello, good morning children. How are you? I hope you have completed with your good morning rhyme. Prayers, phonic drill, days of the week and months of the year. Do the revision of color of the month, that is black and white, and shape of the month, that is curved line. Also do the revision of hero of the month, that is Aryabhatta. Let's revise few lines about Aryabhatta. Aryabhatta, known as the ancient genius, he was the great Indian mathematician and astronomer. He was born in Kusumapura, now known as Patna in Bihar. He invented numeric value zero in the subject of mathematics. He discovered the time period of rotation of Earth around Sun 1500 years ago. Motions of the planets in solar system. Children, also do the revision of community helper. Astronaut. Let's revise few lines about astronaut. Astronauts are also called spacemen. They travel in spaceship or spacecraft to space. They are away for months and year from their home to study space and planets. They study science and astronomy to become scientists to travel into space. Astronauts have to undergo training and testing, physical body check to travel in space. They are scientists who travel and work in space above Earth. Okay, children, also do the revision of theme of the month. Space, solar system, yes? For this month, our theme is space, solar system. Let's revise. Sun. The sun is the star at the center of the solar system. Our solar system consists of 8 planets. All planets revolves around our home star, the sun. First, Mercury, the smallest and closest planet to the sun. There is no water present on this planet. It is the fastest planet. It takes 88 days to complete one round of sun. Second, Venus. Venus, known as the evening or morning star. It is the hottest planet. It takes 225 days to complete one round of sun. Third, Earth. This is the only place where life exists. Most of the Earth's surface, about 70%, is covered with water. It takes 365 days to complete one round of sun. Fourth, Mars. It is also known as red planet. It contains red soil and rocks. Mars is very cold and dry, but water exists in form of ice. It takes 687 days to complete one round of sun. Fifth, Jupiter. Jupiter is the largest planet in the solar system. It is as big as 1300 Earth can fill in it. It takes 12 years to complete one round of sun. Sixth, Saturn. Saturn is the second largest planet and is known for its rings. Rings are made of dust and ice. It contains gases. It takes 29.5 years to complete one round of Sun. Seventh, Uranus. Uranus is a blue planet not because of water but because of gases that make it appear blue. It is also called ice giant. It takes 84 years to go once around the Sun. 8. Neptune. Neptune is the most far planet from the Sun. It is also called ice giant and it takes 165 years for Neptune to go once around the Sun. Children, we will also revise national symbols. National flower, lotus. National bird, peacock. National tree, banyan tree. National animal, tiger. National emblem and national flag, India's flag. Today we will do a story. New story. What is the name? The Three Little Pigs. Name of the story? The Three Little Pigs. Let's start. Once there lived three little pigs in the jungle. Three little pigs lived in a jungle. Okay. The first pig was lazy and made his house with hay. The first pig was very lazy and he made his house with hay. He don't want to do work hard, so that's why he made house of hay. The second pig made his house with wood. The second pig was not so much lazy, but he made his house with wood. The third pig was the most sensible. The third pig was most sensible. He made his house with bricks. He made his house with bricks. First pig made house with hay. The second pig made house with wood. And the third pig made his house with bricks. Let's see what happened next. One day, a fox came to the jungle. One day, a fox came to the jungle. It went to the first pig's house. And he went to the fox, first pig's house. First pig made his house with hay. Yes, children. So the fox went to first pig's house. Let me come in, little pig, or I will huff and puff and blow your house. What the fox said. Let me come in, little pig, otherwise I will huff, puff and blow your house, said the fox. The fox blew away the first pig's house. And he blew away the first pig's house. Why? Because the first pig said, no, I will not let you come in. So that's why the fox blew away the first pig's house. Let's see what next happened. The fox then came to the second pig's house. The fox came to second pig's house. Second pig made his house with wood. Yes. So let me come in, little pig, or I will huff and puff and blow your house. Again he said to second pig, let me come in, or I will Huff and puff and blow your house, said the fox. The fox blew away the second pig's house as well. And he blew away the second pig's house also. Let's see what happened next. The fox came to the third pig's house. Now the fox came to the third pig's house. And third pig made his house with bricks. Let's see. It tried very hard but could not blow away the house of bricks. The fox tried very hard but he could not blow away the house of bricks. All the three pigs lived happily in the strong bricks house. Thereafter, the fox tried very hard but he could not blow away the house of bricks. So after that, all the three pigs lived happily in the bricks house. Okay, let's see moral of the story. Hard work and dedication will bring success, while carelessness brings bad consequences. Okay, see, the third pig did very hard work hard and he made house of bricks. So fox could not blow away. And the first and second pig, they were lazy. They don't want to do work hard. So fox blew away their house. So we have to do work hard. Okay, children, bye bye. See you in next class. Be safe.